Sixers, Jahlil Okafor wants a buyout. I don't think the Sixers are going to do that. But he wants a fresh start. The Sixers give him a fresh start. Sixers need to let him go. Buy him out, trade him, do something. The big man can play, and the Sixers are pretty much ruining his career. For some reason, other than defense, he just doesn't get along with Brent Brown. So the Sixers need to trade him, let that man go, let him play somewhere else where he could be productive, help an NBA roster, help an NBA team. By sitting him on the bench and not playing him and leaving him inactive, you're doing nothing to help the Sixers. You're doing nothing to help Jahlil Okafor. And his trade value right now is non-existent. Sixers, trade the man. Let's stop this charade. Trade him or buy him out. This is Corner Sports Net.